decorated Spanish broadcasters given the history of our day. In his final series and final trip to Petco Park, the Padres would like to recognize Ivan Harris' 64 years of broadcasting excellence. The longest tenured broadcaster in Major League Baseball, Jaime began calling Dodger games in 1959. His accolades include being one of only 12 Dodgers to be added to the club's Hall of Honor and winning the 14th Cricket Award at the National Baseball Hall of Fame. And now, please direct your attention to home plate and welcome Padres owner Peter Seidler, Padres Senior Vice President of Community and Military Affairs Tom Seidler, Padres Spanish American broadcaster Juan Soto, and Hall of Fame broadcaster Jaime Harris. The Padres would like to present Jaime with a gift signifying his Hall of Fame career. It includes the lineup card from the game between the Padres and Dodgers played in 1969, and a congratulatory message from the Padres. And now, Padres